Wrestling Mario, SaiyanMario versus.
3, 2, 1, go!
Everything is back. Well, SaiyanMario. It goes by switches up the different characters. Yep, an early 50% coming out from SaiyanMario. He uses his BracketBuster. Very good. Up air gets the air dodge. Doesn't get the second forward air, though. That's an early 100%. Litoh looking for cancer, right? 100% on. And finally gets up for a hit. What do you mean? Yeah. Too early to push out of back air. Mario working off. I think he was looking for an up straight grave opportunity. Ooh. Yep. That forward smash. All of a sudden, Litoh even turns out to run past the Mario team. Neon yellow. Electric. And he is 100%. Any of Inkling's Smash Attack right now, I believe, will kill. Now SaiyanMario looking to regain his momentum. Tornado's gonna help. Taking that first off the top. Well, at least not with Mario. Luigi definitely kills. Well, at 145, Inkling's Smash Attack. He's just not by close. Ooh, the fastball. Covering high end. Fastball. Only gets the last beatbox. Ooh, up there. Covering high. I don't think he's trying to tackle it. Mixing up his recovery real well right now. Tornado's edge guards. Yep. Back row. Guessing the high recovery. Using the splat bomb, but it doesn't get it to go. Ooh, gets that. A big hit. Even though missing. Dash dancing around. Gets the up air. Up air, into the up B, not gonna kill. Too low percentage, but almost got it. That's a dog. Oh, yeah. There, definitely. It comes out off like frame. Expected though. Unless it's super telling. Ooh, forward smash. Of course, Mario had it. 100%. And he recovered high. Awesome. And threw that shot. Oh, yeah, he definitely could have, but he tried to get out of range. Unable to follow up. Litoh turning the stock right after an early lead for Mario. Litoh able to gain the stock again, even it off the second. Now he's going to pick for a little bit of extra. Up smash, 35% differential right now on last stock. Mario absolutely still in this up air. Gonna put it up, go back to reset. A single grab. Oh no, tries to catch the air dodge. Doesn't get it to go. Would have been a safer option if he was up airs there, but his. Ooh, spot dodge, a little too early. That's put about 80%. Now it's gonna be 90. Oh, 97. Even with a little bit of ink on here. I'll be with you. Down. Yeah. Oh. There. And the up smash of it. That is game one going to Litoh. Came back from a big first half deficit. Managed to take the win.
Stop the battle! Inkling!
Litoh, of course, sticking with Inkling. And same Mario, of course. Mario! At this point, his name might as well be Slim.
three,
let's
two,
go.
One, go!
Right, let's go. We're round four.
Yahoo!
So, Mario, look at the amazing answer. You just got a compliment. Look at that first box. Same Mario. Throwing to the up air and the up tilt. Catches the air dodge, gets the re-grab. Up air, up air. Doesn't get the third one again. Doesn't get the re-grab either. Still able to escape Mario's grab for a long time. Slap on to cover the stage. I'm not sure if on Town and City that will hit. He's going to be back. Miller going to force it back into neutral. Inkling letting him not get the grab. Gets the fairy and the forward smash to pick up her stuff. Inkbrush taking it away. All of a sudden, Lito got another lead. Mario needs an answer. Can't let him get too far away from him. And a forward smash gonna put him right back out. Doesn't get the two frame catch though. Good parry on the can't get the edge there. The forward smash 115. We don't die at most things on the ass here. Most of his skill options will work. Backs off, runs up, doesn't get that forward smash. Or up smash rather. Checking out back airs right now. Looking for a way to finish the stock off. Back air coming out. Another back air. Slap on the side. Mario's already big. Throwing him out. Ooh, catch with the fireball. And then gets the up B on the three. Back air. The Veronica back air. Not taking it just yet. Mario living. Back swallow. High recovery. Avoiding. Back throw, no kill. Down smash doesn't get it to go. Shield up just in time. Get the parry. Back throw coming out. That kills.
Yahoo!
But at 167, he's in danger of losing the stock. Time to maybe cheese something out. Gets an upkeep for 11 damage, pretty good. Needs to find that grab. Needs to find his bread and butter on the ground. If he converts 40% here, even if he loses the stock, won't yet. Even if he loses that stock, he's gonna cape to stall out. Doing a real good job of mixing up this time. Gets the up air, gets the up air, gets the up air, gets the up air, and then forces him off, gets the forward air, putting on damage. This looks like a lot worse of a game, but back throw, not gonna kill it. Back air will. Alright, this is still a competitive game. Inkling at 90%, Mario just needs to find a way in against this dash dancing little monster. Tries to catch the roll, but doesn't get it. Oh, that paintbrush is gonna put on egg and do a bunch of damage. Back throw, sending him out. Fireball is trying to guard. Now let's just reset to neutral. We're just looking at it. Now the tornado. Yahoo! Not gonna kill, but it is gonna force him to drop back into Mario off. Catch the catch out of the jab and the upbeat. Frame fast enough. Wow, that's it. Get the kill quickly though. Metro will kill from center stage. Good job. Get there. Take it. Up smash into the shield. Out the forward air. Ooh, gets the parry on the flat roller. Can't get a punish off. This is the hitbox on the up smash as well. Right now, it's looking like Vito. Up air to
game.
That's going to be 2-0. Going to Saiyan Mario, who pops off.
Inkling wins.
Imagine he's going to come over here and say he hates that matchup, and I don't blame him.